What's going on, everybody out there? Going to be doing some Fallout 76. Possibly get a helping hand later on, but for right now, I'm going to jump back into it. As you can see, it has been a long time. December 30th of last year. Level 1 on the bottom on the Vault Tech. Resident 76 card. Level 8 overall. Gonna keep it to the basics. Now, it has been a very long time since I have been on this game. Like I have already said, I'm really curious to see how it's gonna go. I cannot remember anything that was done as far as my progression. But we shall see. Well, it looks like my character is full of some radiation. Gonna have to get that taken care of. Oh man, it has been a bit. Doesn't that look like fun? Nah. Sorry about that, guys. Had to take a phone call. Multitasking does not always work. All right, you guys, sorry about that. Got myself a little bit of energy, a little snack. Now we're getting back to the commentary. Now, how many times do you think you have to do this in order for it to pick up that little slice of pie? And will it be good for you? Do it once more, and we'll carry on. Come on, get it. At least I'm not wasting money. Well, that sounded fun, whatever was next to me. I'm getting chewed up right from the start. Oh, I don't have any. Great. By 22, we're out. We got people firing as soon as I come out. Man. Probably quicker to go this way. we go. Well, hello, sheer nerd. Thank you for finally joining. No, Chris did not join. I have not heard from him. Maybe he passed out when he got home? I'm not sure. Maybe there is still hope to join. Just not sure. My phone's pretty close to dying too. I did not start a new person, however, it has been so long, actually since December 30th of last year since I have played this, so it is just like restarting a new one. And I was not very far into the game. Of course, now full health, no enemies. There they are. Propane bottle for a helmet? Still getting a little bit of frame rate lag going into the big cities. Got some shooting going on, gonna head on back into the city.
bumping away.